the dropout of schoolers, the future cougars, the Mary Jane abusers, the ones that choose to be losers. For the misfit kids in the
How you doing? My name is Tony Aller, and I am in a band called MKTO. Well, I'm from Houston, Texas. Grew up in a nice neighborhood, just had the support of my parents to do what I wanted to do. Cause there's nothing left to lose. Thank you for feeding us years of lies. Thank you for the words you left us. My first band was a band, never once created a song. It was fun, it was like a jam session, we were young, get together after school. Get out the guitars, get out the drums, jam. So cold and there ain't no cold, just me and my... I have to say, right off the bat, Justin Timberlake, Cry Me a River, I think was the first song I ever went into a studio and recorded professionally, a cover of it. The ones you left
behind, don't tell us how... Tony, T.O. He's a funny, outgoing, very caring. He's a great artist, a great writer. Everybody's work ethic is different, and his is work. You find what works for you, so this is great, man. And, he's my best friend. Thank you for the times you said
don't make a sound. Thanks for the ropes you used to hold us. I think this gives an opportunity to really everyone understand what we're doing, because this kind of sums up our record and how it's, Malcolm and me, and how we switch off, and how it's, pop, rap, soul. So I think by doing that, it's going to give everyone the opportunity to really see what this record's going to be. I blast gospel girl Christian music when I'm alone in my car. The soft, spoken, those songs. And we're breaking all the rules, thank you for nothing, cause there's nothing left to lose. I just want to do it. I just want to, work our asses off and live up to the expectations we know we can, put out great music, and hope everyone enjoys it. So from the soul you ripped apart, I said